Welcome back to Let's Play SMAS. I did some leveling and have lots of yen. That's more of a care package for the next person. Yes, level 17. I might have overdone it a little bit. She has 340 HP, which is far more than Mercury had. But, Mars is more suited for physical combat, not magical combat. Well, hello, Nergal. Ma? Yeah, exactly. That would be nice. Ew. Yeah, I think we need that. I have no intention of losing, and the raven's just kinda chilling out there at the door. Nergal! I have a fire snake. 408, and she's defeated. Well, so much for that. Yeah, I think at 16 it would have been a normal fight, at 15 it would have been a hard boss fight. But I got a little carried away with grinding. Actually, no, I leveled on my way back from the cave, where all those, very nice monsters were that dropped 1,100 yen for a fight of four. I got in a lot of combat on my way back. I, like, almost couldn't move. This must be how Nergal joined the evil team of evilness. Oh, shaman. Apsu. Voice in her heart. Ew, she's floating. She doesn't believe it. Okay. So I guess after fighting each one of them, we're going to find out why they joined and what their motives were for joining the team of evil. Yeah, unlike Nabu, we don't actually fight her twice, which is kind of depressing. She is your trophy? Okay, so we know where Farig is. Can I check out my menu? No, I want to show the puzzle. Oh, so the other raven's alright. And that looks like a sarcophagus, kind of. Well, at least he's awake. That's definitely a bonus. We are in some ruins. Mars, you probably would be better off being a little more honest with yourself. Yay. No. He's, incorporeal. Okay. So, he helped us. He killed all those demon things and carried Mars back to Yaga. But they can't touch. How does this work? Loophole. Well, you could say that, while he can interact with the Yuma, maybe Mars had some, I don't know, an illusion or a some delirium and just kind of wandered to the illusionary town of Yaga. I guess you can rationalize like that. I don't think they actually come out and say what happened in that little part. But you can figure it out. I mean, we're in a world where girls turn into superheroes with trinkets and elemental powers, so it's an anime! Don't question things! RPG, stop bringing real world into video games and other stuff. Anime. How would a raven comfort you? Well, I guess you have their friendship. Yeah, they fight a lot, but I think they're definitely good friends. I think Ray just wants her to be, a little more responsible or something. Yeah. Kind of strange falling in love with a ghost. But her mission's complete, which is good. And where's the kitty? There she is. Yes, definitely. Ah, Jupiter, level 6. With 47,000 yen to play with. You'll notice the save number's a little different. Yeah, I went to the wrong area in my play ahead with Jupiter, and I had to play through all the grinding all over again. So, yeah. It happens. But, you know, I have the fast forward button, and combat doesn't last that long, so it's really not that bad, and I was able to snag some extra gold for my, well, yen. I keep calling it gold. I called coins gold all through Golden Sun, both games, and I'm calling it gold here, even though it's, you know, Japanese currency that I'm supposed to be talking about. Huh. Yeah, apparently she's supposed to be a very good cook, also. Ew. It's some random green-haired guy. Oh, that's really nice of you. Boy. Oh. There's a town? Well, of course there's going to be a town. Not really. Yeah. Yep. Really? Could you point me in the direction, please? Okay. So he's heard of it, but he doesn't know where it is. Medius Village. Hmm. All right. See, girls? If any girls are watching this, you can always get to a guy and get anything you want out of a guy pretty much just for cooking good food. And they just kind of leave the fire going, which is completely irresponsible. First etiquette, always make sure your fire is out. Over, make sure that your fire is out. I say this because I live in a forest, so therefore, yeah. Okay. Do-do-do. Do not go in that tree. You will get stomped. I went in there and got hit for like 328. Item shop is somewhere around here. Right here. Right next to the inn. Hello. Bye. Speed up. Attack up. And defense up. Oh, 3 EP. I should probably buy a bunch of these. Yeah, 40's enough for now. Probably should fill up on these while I'm here. The whole removes all status ailments thing's kind of important. Anyways, let's talk to people. Hello. What? Anything in the barrels? Yes, we need to find 5 puzzle pieces in this part. Well, not this video. I'll find them between videos, but yes. Yes? Yes? Yes. Yes. Oh, look. Mini walkthrough. Okay, so we definitely know what we're doing now. Get out of my way, Miss Helper Person. I guess this was targeted for younger girls, pretty much. Hello, nerdy man. Well, nerdy boy. Yeah, they say that, and they're like, oh, okay, let's go in the tree. No, don't go in the tree. The tree is evil. And she doesn't want to talk to me. Nobody in their house. Do not leave your house and leave it unlocked. It's not a good thing. Hello, Mr. Lumberjack? No, we're from... Well, she's from Japan. Okay. She left out the fact that she's, you know, not from any of either of the towns. Hello? Okay. Say something more substantial, please. Hello? Really? But you don't say anything about it. Nobody here again. Man, everybody just leaves their doors unlocked and leaves. Where is this other Hello? I think that was a euphemism for something. Hello? Why don't the women talk to me? George. Okay, what's wrong with George? Hello? Seriously, are the women, like, something? I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call this a part. Even though we went through the walkthrough, I don't have enough time for any scenes or anything, which are obviously going to happen in the near future. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.